Mechanization presents certain challenges to gender equality on the continent, but also tremendous opportunity to be a vehicle through which we can actually build more inclusive agricultural growth and agricultural-driven prosperity for the continent. Mechanization presents an opportunity to reduce women's labor and drudgery in women's life. Mechanization has tremendous opportunity to increase incomes for women, for youth, and for other groups that are at the margins of our economies. And so if done well, if done with proper thought and care, mechanization could really build more inclusive societies. It could lead to inclusive agriculture-driven prosperity for the continent.